It's Super Password. It's an all-star Super Password special. Our special guest this week from Father Knows Best, playing for Children's Defense Fund, Billy Gray. Playing for Epilepsy Foundation of America, Eleanor Donahue. Playing for Covenant House, Lauren Chapin. Playing for Marshall Dimes Birth Defense Foundation, Jane Wyatt. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Mercy. Wow. Thank you, and I think you've all gotten into your holiday cheer a little early, haven't you, out there? Thank you all for being with us. Welcome to Super Password, a very special week on it, and we're happy to have you here, and as well as all of you, too. It's great to see you all. You all look absolutely wonderful. This has been great fun visiting with you, and I know everybody at home is enjoying it as much as I am. Before we came out here, you know, I guess it was on Monday, we talked about what you're all doing nowadays and so forth, and Billy is, you tell him, Billy, what you're doing.
Well, it's the best-kept secret in the United States. It's called Speedway. And it's real big in Europe and everything. And the trick is that you have to go into the corner. And
we're talking motorcycles.
Motorcycles.
Here.
Two wheels, no brakes, and just...
No brakes.
No, but you don't need them, really, you know. Yeah. You slide the thing to stop.
Could I ask a really silly question? Yes, how do you stop when you're not racing? We just want to stop. I mean, what do? You run into a wall?
Put your feet down.
Put your feet down. Yeah. I thought you looked a little shorter. I wasn't sure. No brakes at all?
Yeah, no, you're just getting away, you know, because that way you can be real close to a guy, and you know that he can't put the brakes on, so
right.
You can be a little closer than you'd ordinarily want to be, you know?
Oh, I see. So tailgating is okay
it's
in this
okay.
sport.
In fact, it's a must.
You have to get right up. But does that help the wind? I mean, you get back
in the...
No,
that helps the fear.
Fear.
You get close enough to the guy to scare him, you know, and then he moves over, you know?
Fear plays a large part in that sport. Okay. And you have a book, don't you,
I have
you,
a
Lauren?
Book coming out. Yes, I do. Called
you said you were an evangelist. Tell me a little bit about that.
I am. I'm an ordained evangelist, and I have been on the ministry circuit for the last 8 years. And I speak in churches throughout the United States of all denominations. And I sing with my daughter, and I have a group that sings with me also. I do a lot of prison work and a lot of work for children that are runaway. So that's why I'm playing for the
that's
Covenant
wonderful.
House.
That's wonderful.
Thank you.
Congratulations to you. Well, okay, I'll tell you what, we'll visit some more with Jane and Eleanor. I know Eleanor has a series up in Canada, did you say?
Well, we were shooting in Canada, yeah.
Yes, it's Beans.
Beans Baxter, The New Adventures of Beans Baxter.
The New Adventures of Beans Baxter, going to be on soon.
It's on now. It's been on for the past 6 months, and it'll be on through next April.
I've been on the road, so I...
Oh, yes.
And Jane, of course, not to slight you.
I'm not understand. I don't drive motorcycles.
No.
No, but I can garden, and I can travel, and I'm St. Elsewhere I'm on every once in a while.
Of course you are, and just did a hotel, so you're working and active.
I do plenty.
That's great. All right, we got to get going and win some money for your charities. Here's a $100 puzzle if you're all set. Jane, you and Billy given the clues, and here comes your first word. Mr. Wood, I don't know. You are, as a matter of fact. Here comes the first word.
The password is America.
We're ready, Jane, for your clue.
United States?
Oops, two words. Too bad.
Darn it.
Billy?
Citizen.
American.
Absolutely. Now, we've had American on this show so many times, I don't think anybody has ever thought to say citizen before. American comes up all the time as a clue. That's a perfect clue. American. Eleanor, what could it be?
Flags.
Is it flags? Nope. Okay, next word, please.
The password is miles.
Billy?
Mounds?
Hills.
Uh-huh. Jane?
I could only think of one thing.
I know.
I'm afraid to go.
Pardon?
What did you say?
I said pebbles.
Pebbles, uh-huh.
Rock?
Millions of us would put the same thought, right, gang?
Well, Philly? If I'm not bleeped, hemorrhoids?
What were you going to say?
I don't know. No, I don't think that.
Well, Princess can't say that, can she?
Absolutely.
Okay, we'll try the fourth and final clue over here, Jane.
Hill? No, I don't want to touch this one.
This is...
Mountain?
No. No, we'll call this piles and we'll put it on the board and we won't say anything else, okay? We have American Piles. Oh. Wouldn't it be funny if it was misspelled and meant pies? Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is pink.
This is the most disgusting puzzle I've ever seen. Billy?
Hog.
Pig.
Yes, okay. American Piles. American Piles and Pig. What could that be, Eleanor?
Oh, my gracious, I don't know. Troughs, I don't know.
Oh, not bad. Is it troughs? Famous troughs, I have known. Next word.
The password is skin.
Okay, Billy.
Epidermis?
Skin.
Yes, excellent clue, too, Billy. American Piles, Pig. And skin.
Football.
Is it football? You bet. Absolutely, Dick.
My husband would never speak to me again if I didn't get that.
What is the last word, please? Sport. Thank you. That's what we want to know. All right, we'll be back in just a moment. More of a very special week on Super Fast Word after this message for you. See you tomorrow. Football is what it was. It's football. Here we are. This is the $200 puzzle. Eleanor and Billy got the $100 on the last one. So if you're all set, gang, the cash word is worth $1,000 all week, as you know. Whomever wins this puzzle gets to play for that. All set? Here we go. First word, please. Lauren and Eleanor are giving
the password is trembling.
Lauren?
Shaking. Trembling.
Yes. Excellent. Trembling.
Aspen leaves.
Pardon me?
Aspen leaves.
Is it aspen leaves? Oh, yes. Lovely, as a matter of fact.
It should have been aspen leaves.
It certainly should have been. It will be, maybe. Who knows?
Shaking aspen.
Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is badge.
Lauren.
Policeman. Billy. Insignia.
Badge?
Yes, excellent. We have trembling and badge. Billy, what could that possibly be?
Badge.
Yes, sir.
trembling badge. I give up.
Me too. Well, it's a little early yet. Let's see what this next one is. You do, really? Wow. All right, next word. Here we go.
The password is Andy.
Oh, I do too. Eleanor? Now, you got it fast, though.
Panda?
Bear.
Oh, okay, Lauren.
Rooney.
Rooney? Mickey.
Eleanor?
Griffith.
Andy.
Yes, that's the clue. Trembling, badge, and Andy. Billy?
What is that guy's name? It's not Don Knotts, is it? No, what is that guy's name?
Is that your guess?
Yeah.
Is it Don Knotts? Gotta be. What? Okay, I got it. All right, okay, fine. It was a perfect guess. You were right to guess that. Oh, I won't say any more because I dasn't. Next word, if you please.
The password is Mayberry.
Okay. Eleanor? Yes, there is another word.
Show.
You boat is not right.
Mm-hmm.
No.
I'm not Lauren?
Town. Hollywood.
Okay.
Town.
Oh, yes, I know what that name of that town is. Somethingville.
Somethingville. Maybe it's Somethingville. Who knows? Lauren, last clue.
Town. City.
Okay, that's it. The word was Mayberry.
Okay. Mayberry.
All right, Trembling, Badge, Andy, and Mayberry. Here comes your last clue, gang. Here we go. Gee.
The password is deputy.
All right, Eleanor.
Assistant.
Deputy.
Yes, excellent. That's excellent. Trembling, Badge, Andy, Mayberry, and Deputy.
Don't,
Billy.
Don't say me. It's not my turn.
Yes, it
to
is,
guess,
Billy.
Is it? I give up.
All right, Eleanor?
Barney Fife?
Is it Barney Fife? That's what we were looking for. Okay. Eleanor and Billy have $300. We'll break away for a brief commercial message. Come back and play for the password for $1,000. See you just a moment. Barney, isn't that funny? When you said Don Knotts, I thought.
Yeah,
sure. You never
know. I was on the show, and I'm so bad with names, and I'm thinking...
Okay, here we go. Billy and Eleanor have $300, and Lauren and Jane haven't scored yet. However, that means it is time for the cash word, as you know. And Billy, you're going to give the clues this time. All right, take a look at it. You have three chances to communicate that to Eleanor. We'll show everybody at home what the cash word is, please.
The cash word is cuisine.
All right, we're ready for clue number one, Billy.
Hot
cuisine?
Yes, that's the way to do it. Not bad. Where's the check? Wait a minute.
That's the luck of the Irish.
Absolutely right. No question about that. He's right. You got it. But there is no check in here. What does that mean? Are you reneging on the deal here? I need a check for $1,000 right now, gang.
This minute.
It's not here. Well, we'll get one for you, sure. It's in the mail. We'll be back after this message. We'll see you in a minute. Don't get away. They'll get their money, I promise. Here we go. This is the $300 puzzle. Billy and Eleanor have $300, so you have to catch up right now, okay?
Right.
If you're all set, here we go. First word, please. Jane and Billy, give me the clues. Mr. Wood, if you please, sir.
The password is charge.
Wonderfully done. Jane?
Account.
Bank.
Mm-hmm. Billy?
Card.
Credit.
Oh, that's two words. Pay.
What'd you say, Jane?
Pay, that's not right.
Do you have a guess, Lauren? An answer?
I know what I should have said. Can I have a second try?
Not now. All right, fourth clue, Billy.
Brigade.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'll have to pass it. I'm sorry.
I don't blame you. Well, he was trying to change to the charge of the light brigade, I believe.
Charge.
Yes.
Oh, dear.
So we'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. All right, next word, please. It was a noble thought, Billy.
No,
it was a good try because you weren't going to a place where you were.
The password is no.
All right, here we go, Jane.
Oh. Cyrano de Bergerac.
God bless you. Billy?
Feature?
Nose?
Yes. That's the way to do it. Charge, nose. Eleanor?
Cyrano de Bergerac.
Is it Cyrano de Bergerac? No. Okay. That narrows it down to about 800 noses, I guess. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is horn.
Huh. Billy?
Trumpet.
Horn.
Yes. Very good. Charge, nose, and horn. Hmm, Eleanor?
Oh. Oh, dear. I don't have a clue.
I don't either. I'm thrown by...
Yeah.
The clues don't add up yet. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is Africa.
Billy?
Darkest.
Africa.
Yes, wonderful clue. Charge, nose, horn, and Africa for the game, Eleanor.
Spear?
Is it a spear? All right, here comes the last word, gang. Here we go.
The password is animal.
Billy?
Rhinoceros.
Bone? No.
No, okay. Jane?
Fish? Stream.
Mm-hmm. Billy?
Mammal?
Animal?
Yes, that's the clue. Charge, nose, horn, Africa, animal, Eleanor.
Rhinoceros?
Is it a rhinoceros? That's it. Very nice. Congratulations to Eleanor and Billy. They have done it. And let's cross over and play for $5,000 right now for your charity. Come on, here we go. That's a good question. I think you did, Billy. Eleanor, you sit over here. You're the seat.
Oh, gosh.
I think this is the way we're doing it.
I like getting better.
You like receiving better?
Yeah.
Well, that's too bad.
That's the way it goes.
This time you're going to give the clues. Can you see okay, Billy?
Yeah, fine.
Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100 for your charity. If you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000. Okay? Okay, we're all set. Here we go. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100. And if you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000 for your charity. Okay? Okay, Sadia. You have 60 seconds, Billy. Plenty of time. Plenty of. Not to worry. It's plenty of time. Just keep the words coming.
It's okay.
Take that little break. Let's put your first word up there. Don't say anything yet. Yes, and you have the letters over there on the side of the desk, okay? You all set? Here we go. Ready and go.
Excedrin.
Aspirin.
B.
Whitener.
Bleach.
C.
Fang.
Teeth. Check.
Paw.
Claw.
D.
Sleep.
Deep.
Rapid eye movement.
No.
E.
Pass that. Car.
Edsel.
F.
Breakable.
Fragile.
G.
Weeds.
Garbage. Grass.
H.
Capricorn.
Horoscope.
I.
Private.
Investigator.
You have it. Did you get the last? You got investigator?
But not at the same time.
Not at the time?
They didn't give it to you.
What did you get for the clue for investigator?
Private.
Private? I thought I heard that. I guess it was after the buzzer, huh?
Yeah.
Too bad. Well, I'm trying. You got seven. Dream nightmare would have been good.
Nightmare! Yeah. Right.
Or, that would have done it, I think.
That would have done it.
That's good.
Let's see. You did very well. You had seven words. You're sneaking up on it. We'll add that $700 you just won to your totals, which will add up at the end of the week. We'll break away now and come back in just a little bit and play some more Super Password on this special Father Knows Best. Edsel, you said. Talking about clues, about giving clues, and I think your clues the last time through. One of the words that's given us trouble before on the end game has been fragile. Breakable is a very good. I always go to delicate. It never seems to work very well. Breakable was a perfect clue. Mm-hmm. Okay, we haven't got time to play anymore. We're going to have to say goodbye. We'll see you tomorrow on Super Password. Thank you so much for watching us. Goodbye, everybody.
A member of our
things to do on New Year's Eve. That's easy. Watch Winners Win on the winningest winathon of the year.
Ah!
Join Dick Clark this New Year's Eve for a day-long marathon of Pyramid's best givers, takers, and money makers. Spend the year end with a dear friend.
Will you stop?
Watch Dick Clark's $100,000 Pyramid New Year's Eve Winathon, Wednesday starting at 9 a.m. 8 Central, only on GSN.
It's Password. It's Super Password. It's an all-star Super Password special. Our special guest this week from Father Knows Best, playing for March of Dimes Birth Defect Foundation, Jane Wyatt. Playing for Epilepsy Foundation of America, Eleanor Donahue. Playing for Children's Defense Fund, Billy Gray. Playing for